I am American.
I am American.
I am an American.
I am an American. We are American.
Hey, everybody, it's Redneck Renegade. How y'all doing? Well, we're beginning round two of Handles for Heroes. This round is for law enforcement and firefighters, EMS. So we're going to turn out a set of handles here to start this second round. So if you're a firefighter, EMS, police officer, any law enforcement, look in my about section of email, and I will gladly send you a custom ferro rod and striker set with some fatwood. So y'all stick around, and let's turn some corners for heroes.
But I can't feed on the powerless when my cup's already overfilled. Yeah. But it's on the table, the fire's cooking, and the farming babies with slaves are working. Blood is on the table and the mouths are choking. I'm going hungry. Yeah. I don't mind stealing bread from the mouths of decadence, but
everybody. It's Redneck Renegade. Well, here's a set I turned today out of some ambrosia maple donated to me by Ron T. Sawyer. Half inch by 5 inch Nathan 4071 ferro rod. And here's the ones I turned the other day. I got the hexagon ferro rod and the high speed striker glued into it. So these two already have homes. I got two firefighter friends here on YouTube that I want to honor them. And I have a police officer friend on here that I'm going to have to make another set to get out to him. But I just wanted to put that out there, share that with you guys. And remember, if you're a firefighter, EMS, law enforcement, this will be running until July 26th. Emails in my about page and on my homepage in the about section. Email me if you'd like a custom set of ferro rod and striker and some fatwood. Thank you very much, and y'all have a great day.